This could easily lessen your impact, lessen your force if you have it back. But if it's under your butt, you get to put more force into the ground and fully rotate and extend on the cross. So again, watch that and make sure that only one foot's moving at a time. I'm seeing some of this, and then it kind of takes away your right hand. So, bop, to start it off.